the air and move with the sound to the earthquake.